We are doing this project, which involves the building of a Baricho Bridge project and approach roads. As you can see, this is the bridge. It's currently ongoing. It's supposed to be around 241 meters. So currently, this is a unique bridge because of its structure and the design. In fact, this could be one of the most unique bridges in Kenya, as you can see. It's actually being built by cantilever construction, whereby on each segment, it's being constructed simultaneously. So our plan is to finish all this bridge by December this year. So by December this year, you'll have seen the bridge all set and all good to go. Approach roads, we're also working on it, as you could see from Baolala. It's all tarmacked, but we'll still be ongoing with that. Before the deadline of the project, we'll have completed all the roads and the bridge will have been set so that there'll be no difficulties for any of the people working, crossing and commuting from one area to another.
The bridge will be very important, and it's very important to the local community. As you can see from behind me, the river, it's River Galana. River Galana is a very big river and floods regularly, and it's infested with the crocodiles, which has been a major problem. Sometimes, you know, someone crosses and is killed by a crocodile or the flood itself. So by completion, it will be a very, very good thing to the local community here. And also, you know, it takes a lot of time and money to cross this river using small boats which are around here. So by the time it's complete, it will boost the local economy. The farmers, we have a lot of farms. People grow a lot of pineapples across the river on the Baricho side. And also there's the Galana Gulalu project on the other side. So this is a very big gap between the community, the economy, and everything around it. So it's a very good project. And by the time it's complete, it will be a very big boost to the economy. And in terms of safety of the people crossing, it would be a very good thing.
For Chinese and for the local staff, we will work together to overcome all of the challenges and all of the difficulties. And we want to this bridge will be done soon. And I hope one day I can see the small child, the student, can cross this river by bridge, not by the river. That is what we want. They can actually walk here. Walk at the top of the bridge and say it's excellent and say it's good. And they don't need to take boat and to pay them again. This bridge is special and with a good quality. If we want to this bridge can exist more than 100 years, even the next generation can still say this bridge exists here. That is what we want. We want to leave something good, the best in Kenya.
Namuomba nyinyi ambao mmepewa hii kazi na huyo ambaye amempatia mufanye bidii sana kwa sababu ya hali ya kivuko huwa tunapata shida sana. Hata hapa mwaka jana kumepotea watu karibu watu watatu walienda na maji. Kwa hivyo namuomba sana hii daraja ikikua tutakuwa tunapata fueni sana kwa sababu ni watu wengi ambao wanatumia hapa sana. Kuvuka na kuenda Langobaya na kuenda Baricho. Sasa ikimalizika watu wengi tutakuwa tunashukuru sana kwa sababu ni watu wengi ambao wanatumia hii njia.